We've got Jack, Jermaine, and then these two were bottle fed, and we decided to not castrate them. So if anybody's interested in buying them to mate with theirs, let us know. They are a Blackbelly Barbados cross with a St. Croix. That's what Jermaine is a St. Croix. And Jack is a Blackbelly Barbados. And all the ewes that we have are the Black-bellied Barbados. So that's what those two young ones are actually the sons of Jermaine and Jack.